Hello? Hello?
Yeah. 2 years since we played here. You know how many nights I didn't remember leaving here half the time? and then not remembering coming back. Wow. It's funny how these people love to say that shit from the back of the room. Anyway, for anybody who knows, this is the Chadmeister. And he's, you can't get water on my mic, hold on. What? Nah, Chad does not take it in the ass, leave him alone. Yeah, you can't just leave a beer. Anyway, man, we're gonna keep this shit going, because I know all you guys, I don't know, you all like to go home early on Friday night, right? Alright, well, that's a good thing. Anybody who says yes, the fucking door's back there. Yo, man, yo, this is the title of the album. This song's gonna make you wanna fucking move. This is called By a Thread.
I need you.
that shit? Hey, I was thinking during that song, I can tell you someone who does take it up the ass, and his name is Douche. It's amazing, you know, hey man, we love you. You never get rid of that name. You're gonna be like 90 years old, my fucking kids are gonna call you Douche.
It's Uncle Douche.
Or, if he's really old, it's Grandpa Douche. But anyway, enough douching around. This song, actually, yo, this song is for you, bro. It's called The Truth Hurts. This place needs to fucking erupt immediately. Give it up for my fucking boys behind me, man. like this fucking song. You like it? That's fucking right. John Kelly at. I'm gonna need your assistance at some point during the song. Eventually. Like, when I give you the fucking signal, it's gonna be this. And you come up, and you give me a hand. All that other good shit. Hey, you guys, you know what? I just remembered, I think like sometime around now, we've been together for like 6 years, right? 6 years? Yeah, we don't know when to fucking quit, I guess. But yeah, Boy Black's been together for fucking 6 years. It's been the best 6 years of my fucking life, man. So, the brotherhood. Well, it's been pretty good. I wish I could remember the first 3 years. But
she's my brother.
Yo, any of you guys know a song, Visiting Hours, that we have? That's more than enough for us to play it, so let's just fucking do it. This song goes out to Mr. John Kelly, because he showed up. This is Visiting Hours, y'all. Why am I talking with a southern accent? Down.
to everybody every time we play. That's awesome. We just fucked you guys again. Guess who the fuck I'm doing?
Slayer!
Give me a big one, Slayer! Who wants to hear? Do I have to sing?
What, we all good already? Wait, how you feeling?
You feeling it? You feeling that tingly sensation? Yo, what the fuck are you doing there? Yo. Is there anybody left in this fucking place? Yeah. If so, come the fuck up to this side! Yeah. You little bitches! I don't know what to say! Hurry up, order your fucking drink! Get over here! Could care less! Alright, so you guys remember Toxic Shock, right? Canine! Yes. I think Canine wants to sing.
Holy bitch!
Don't be afraid to.
I don't know what
it's gonna sound a little different. Alright, man, well, you know what? We're gonna fucking start this shit up. We got 3/4 of fucking Toxic Shock up here, man, from back in the day. It's been like fucking 15 years, I think, almost, since they've all played together. So, I'm gonna try and do like Ray justice.
Yeah.
Which I hope I can. I think I can. I'm a little singer who could.